Joshua and Junior, you know where we're at?
Yes.
Where is this? I'm sure you know Garden City, right? Auntie, you're telling me that
Discovery Zone.
Uh-huh, okay. Discovery Zone.
Yeah.
Much better than cruising a
British road.
Yes.
In 300 meters at the roundabout, take the first exit.
Joshua and Junior, you know where we're at?
Yes.
Where is this? I'm sure you know Garden City, right? Auntie, you're telling me that
Discovery Zone.
Uh-huh, okay. Discovery Zone.
Yeah. What's a discovery? Is it discovery?
Discovery. What is this? What's like that? There's a poppy. What else?
There's a foam pit. There's a rock climbing wall.
Okay.
There are trampolines, basketball hoops.
Okay.
And then like there's a zip line and the play area where you can go in this, and there are several shortcuts to go to the slide which goes into the ball pit.
Okay. Growing up, I never experienced any of that.
No.
I mean, I know about what he's talking about because I see them on TV,
yes,
but I've never experienced them.
Our friends are advanced.
Very advanced. Mm-hmm. Pass through Pasan. Tazara Memorial. You know that it's, it's like a museum anyway.
Where is it?
It's along Greatest Road. I think it's should be before Happy Land or something.
Okay, what's there?
So it's like a historical account of what took place when we are building Tazara Reolan.
Wow.
It's funded by the Chinese.
Okay. Is it not like a funny building, so?
Yeah, so it's on the left, I think.
Ah, what I was asking, I think this building looks funny.
Yeah, it's only been a few months since about the...
Oh, it's very new, eh?
Yeah, it's been 3 months or so.
Oh! Yeah. especially in your house.
Oh yeah, really. It took a while for me to convince Ngogo to like, wait, something I tell him. But I know sometimes we prefer to stay to maybe a place which is closer to where they're working from. But I keep telling him, instead of using money to for lodging, this for lodging, free accommodation, maybe it's the thank you. Maybe it's well, the food is not comparable to if you're staying at the lodge.
Maybe
the
most inconvenience
when I'm staying alone.
No, he's alone there at least.
Yeah, it's not like I'm a distant relative.
Oh yeah.
Even if you inconvenience me, it's
fine.
Yeah, it's very fine. But also, an important point for me is I was telling him that the few times that he's actually stayed with me now, it's become frequent.
Yes,
it's the only time I get to sit down and talk about important things.
Exactly.
Because in Kabuera, sometimes just for a few days.
And then you don't even have time to come back to Kambi.
Yeah.
So but like this, you talk life in all angles.
Yeah.
Huh? Which is very good. Even you tend to catch up on one or two things.
Oh, yes. And like this visit, especially, you get to know that I'm not Angolite, but I'm just light on.
Yes. For them, everyone they see as long as the man is Angol. So now they know Lighton is our brother.
Yeah.
Huh?
It's almost the opposite. You know, growing up, we used to think that Uncle Godfrey was actually our brother. Yeah.
You see?
Thank you.
kwacha and the two kwacha.
Yeah. So if it's a heritage site, so same price you pay when you go to Embassy Park, for instance,
yes.
Or the museum.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Same. Well, I mean, if you're a foreigner, you pay
more.
How many dollars?
stretch. I enjoy after Luangwa there, because at least in Luangwa, in Katarola, Katarola, Yimba, you know, you don't tend to get too tired.
Yeah.
Now, ka stretch, I can end up potholes.
You can get up, Katia, please.
Your destination is on the left.
Wow.
You know, when we were passing, before it was, we didn't know, we used to admire these giraffes.
Ah, yeah.
Mommy, because I even saw that it was even written on top, Happy Land. It was written on top.
But before,
I saw this ride on Facebook.
Okay.
That one was also there.
So, I don't think I'm going to go in. If you get tired.